The safest way to clean jewelry is with a bowl of warm water, a drop of dish soap, and a toothbrush, typically a child's toothbrush. The smaller head can get in smaller areas. Anytime you have softer stones or organic materials or things of that nature, it becomes a lot more difficult to clean and maintain them as they're a lot more sensitive. So staying in a very safe zone with a bowl of warm water and a toothbrush, you can pretty much clean any jewelry that you have in your box.